that's another thing. But so, as you can see, it's a 3D image in the middle of the pyramid. This is a small presentation, and if you want to make one, we're going to show you how to make one.
If you look at it like a little bit lower.